What Jimmy didn't know is that Ralph was sick, a sickness that was not visible like smallpox, but no less dangerous and contagious, a sickness of the mind. You see, Ralph was a homosexual. One never knows when the homosexual is about. He may appear normal, and it may be too late when you discover he is mentally ill.
And then leave, dear boy.
I just thought your mirror needed cleaning, but after seeing your flawless reflection, I thought it was fine. So what? So I left.
Sip. Oh, look at me. Just. Look at me, and how fierce and irresistible I am. Do you love me, Henry? Have they lost interest in me? I mean, you've seen it for yourself, haven't you? Then tell me, why did he fire me, Henry? Why? Why? Look at it! That's why?
A lot of puppet shame. He doesn't want a bad...
Do you really think that he did not know? More than anyone else! Because I saw how you would stare at me every night, drooling over me. Have all those dirty, naughty thoughts already disappeared? But how? I look the same. When you look at me, what do you see, Henry? I'm the same star that everybody loves.
He really sees me differently.
I'm the same.
I am a real person.
I'll always be that woman.
I have the same things that real people have.